number six it is on this Sunday evening here in Tolyatti, Russia, the venue of the Ice Speedway of Nations in February, won by Russia. Dudek and Smarzlik, Seidfutinov and Laguta. It's Poland in the red and blue helmet colour. It's Russia in the white and blue helmet colours. Russia on 27 points, Poland on 24. Who's going to emerge here? That's a good start from the man in red, Patrick Dudek. Laguta's going to try the inside run. He's really squeezing the pole now and coming hard around the outside in blue. Is Bartosz Smarzlik here for Poland? Oh, this one blowing wide open here. Now a bit of team riding from Dudek in red and Smarzlik in blue. And Emil Seidfutinov is all over the poles here down the back straight. He's going to get off the gas.
Oh, brilliant opening lap at Speedway. Best lap at Speedway we've seen. Certainly the poles have responded. Dudek quite clearly has made a tweak because he was jet-propelled away from the inside. Seidfutinov's been fast throughout. Laguta also there, but Smarzlik having a good look for his teammate down the back straight. They're riding well together. They're going to need to because the Russians are really queuing up behind. They're into the last lap. Can Seidfutinov find a way through?
Smarzlik got off the gas there. He saw Dudek needed help. He's looking over his shoulder. He's slowing up, trying to shepherd Dudek through under pressure from Seidfutinov. This is team riding. This is World Pairs Speedway. And that is a Poland victory. They go a point ahead of Russia. And Poland, all of a sudden, are level with Australia on top of the Speedway of Nations.